And of course there's that thing, you know, that episode with the fight. Sounds about right, really. Spend a bit more here, huh? Invest in myself. Nice HP might also be nice, but let's do this one first. And then probably that. Yeah, probably that one. No, once I. Anyway, let's go to the taxi and learn some new beast mode abilities. Oh, okay. Hey, there's Sudange. Ready to go beast mode?
Yeah, sounds good.
Which train will you take on? Other training? Yeah, she has quite a bit. Any new jobs? I guess not. I guess I should just do the best training. $4 million. This training will cost you 22.5 million, right? Yep. Okay, that covers the cost. Let's get started then. Into the enclosure. Yes, that's his training. Oh, I already hit the target. I guess I just had to destroy the rest of the mannequins. Not bad, you're getting the hang of a more aggressive fighting style. Here's a little something for you, take it. That's what I'm drinking. Come back whenever you feel like more training. Right now, do you have any jobs? I should have access to it, though. Yeah, I think. We just need to do the other ones before it. Done that already, so it's not that. Sure, why not? And if that doesn't unlock it, I guess I'll just, I don't know, come back later. That's so annoying. Stop it! Okay. I'm just gonna because the that's the issue. Okay, I got it. That was close. You mean my bed right over here? Have a job for me yet? Yes, new job. Yeah, let's do this. Tragedy is a guy called Scowling Ginkgo. He owns a cosmetics company that uses high pressure sales tactics. I heard he has ties to a Yakuza group though, so I've been putting off dealing with him. So he's a front for the Yakuza. Probably fell behind on his payments to them, so had to take out a loan. Think so? Sounds like you know a thing or two about those Yakuza schmucks. I'll leave it to you then.
Got it.
Just so you know, this guy won't be fooling around. If you mess up, you could get yourself killed. You ready for this? Yeah, well, I have enough things trying to get me killed anyway. Calling Ingoro. I'm here on behalf of Mistatsu. Time to buy up what you owe me for.
Oh?
Hmm. Is that Susan Head Underling, huh? Do you even know what you're getting yourself into? Of course. Guess you don't know my reputation. I got a whole lot of muscle backing me up. So you'd better make your exit. You think that's going to scare a death collector? What kind of muscle do you have? Let's see it. The Toyo clan. Who else? Yeah, which family? Family? No, like I said, I got the Toyo clan backing me. Getting with Toyo headquarters. That's right. That's what I mean. You're going to give me the respect I deserve now? You're lying through your teeth. How did you know? What's the point of pretending you're a legitimate business if you tell people you're a front for the Yakuza? A real Yakuza front would never be so stupid. Unless I they were that stupid, the Toyo clan would bring the hammer down on those fools. Fast. No way Toyo HQ would support someone that dumb. Even I can work that out. Shut the fuck up. Sounds like you need a hole in your side. And I'd be happy to oblige. Right. Getting up yet? Well, that was easy. He didn't even have that much money. That's collected. Well done. I knew I could count on you. Kiryu, why are you glistening like a cat parked under a bear's nest? The guy threw some kind of slimy liquid all over the floor. Hmm, not a smell. I guess cosmetics aren't the only way he makes a living. You can tell from the smell. What? You don't recognize it? No, but it does smell familiar now that you mention it. Well, not my place to tell you, you're a guy, you'll figure it out. Just make sure you disinfect after you wash, okay? Okay. Maybe I'll ask for your help again sometime. You know where to find me. Learn the crushing hammer skill. What does that even do? Crushing hammer. Let's bumperstamps. Ah, so. Yeah, the bumper. I guess that could be useful. Yep. I don't remember which one it is. Oh well, whatever it is, I'm sure I'll find something. Oh, I'm here. Maybe I can try to find Mr. Miracle from around here. At least I think he was around here, right? Yeah, there's... I think he was in the other square. Took you long enough. Hello. I guess they caught up to me. No katanas! How dare you fight with anything but your fists? Unless you're Mr. Shake, then it doesn't fucking matter. Easy peasy. Now, was it around here or not? Doesn't seem to be around here. Was it not here? I guess not. Does anyone happen to remember where to... what was it? Where to find Mr. Miracle? Oh, you're fast, are you? I was trying to interrupt you or something. That looked painful. Wasn't there another person? Oh well, whatever. Oh, he might have been around here. Maybe? Guess not. I don't think it's those guys either. Nope, definitely not those. Oh, hey. Oh, wait. Got some.
No.
I still come to learn to just... So, what's the big scoop you got? I got some good news and bad news. Which do you wanna hear first? Bad news first, then. Miracle's gone missing! What? What do you mean, missing? Oi. Are you nuts? Keep it down. If they hear you, they will kill us both to keep the secret from leaking to the paparazzi. Wow, sorry. This is serious stuff. The whole world's in an uproar because the pop star princess gone A-war. Makes sense, he's a global superstar. I hope he's alright. Okay, so what's the bonus? I saw him, Miracle, the missing superstar. What? You're pulling me late.
Oi.
I told you, keep it down. If the wrong person hears us, they will grant us into hamburger meat. Sorry, so where? Maharaja, I saw him going with a security detail. I bet he's traveling incognito. Oh yeah, I get it. He's on a private visit to Japan. Bingo! It's too bad the security guards have my Yereka locked down tight. There's no getting past him. Oh yeah, I guess not. How am I going to get in? I guess I know where I'm going. Miracles on Maharaja. It's just a rumor, but maybe I'll take a look if I'm in theory. Well, while I'm here... Ultra Godspeed Gears. Nice. Lucky Star. You get a top grade item from a Dream Machine. Achievement get. Okay, so. Business. Is Payot ready? Payot is ready. Do you have something? No, sorry. It's just the trigger is sometimes so close by, you kinda have to bump into people to make sure. Anyway, Maharaja. It's probably a. Not that one. Can't hide it, that's a different. Replace my young, high tech. Oh, it's probably the dance club, right? Where was the dance club? Oh, exclamation mark. I should probably have known. Oh well, first of all. Need more juice already. Mr. President! What's going on? The Leisure King's men came by and left this.
What's this?
It looks like a challenge. He says he's waiting for you on his turf.
His turf? Knowing him, I'd reckon he's trying to settle this through violence. It's a trap. I wouldn't go if I were.
Yeah.
No, I'm going. If he wants to use violence to settle things, that's fine by me.
What? Well, please be careful.
Pretty sure King's turf is the empty area behind Serena. I should get ready before I go.
When you've received an open challenge from one of the 5 billionaires, your property's revenue collection will stop. Defeat that billionaire to collect your revenue again. So I guess that once again. Yep. Huh. I thought I needed 100%, not 95%, but I guess they counted if you're about to have 100%? I wonder. This nice. Yeah, it still says 95%, but oh well. What was it again? I guess it's just back there. So this way. That definitely sounds like the place anyway. The Leisure King called me out here. Should I go in and take care of him now?
Yep.
I've been waiting for you, Kiryu-san. My voices are never going to be consistent, probably.
Alright, I'm here. What do you want, Leisure King?
Hey, what do I want? Are you stupid or something? Come on, you know exactly what I want.
What?
I warned you last time, right? I told you to back off, and if you don't...
If I don't, you'll kill me. Is that it?
At least you're not completely stupid. Once you're dead, I can take back all the properties you took from me. It will be satisfying and convenient. If you hadn't got in my way, I would have crushed Yamanoi and taken control of this whole area already. You've just been a big pain in the ass, you know that?
If your grand plans got derailed by a beginner like me, what's that say about your business skills? Then again, your business skills are all about beating up all forces like Yamanoi. You really thought you could build an empire based on that?
Wait, are you disrespecting me? Me, one of the 5 billionaires? Alright, that does it. I'll show you what the Leisure King is truly capable of. Yo, we're gonna beat him to a bloody pulp, guys.
Finger point.
He's very good at stunning, it seems. That's really annoying. And I'm just gonna go ahead and heal. That's Things are getting a lot better already. Money just flying around everywhere. That's an interesting way to show domination. That's amazing. This guy is too strong. What's the matter? When are you going to kill me? Listen, I'm sorry. I'm really sorry. Holy shit, you're freaking pathetic, you know that? And you call yourself the Leisure King? It's you guys. Oh, thank God. Who the hell are you? I guess you don't know them. Allow me to introduce you. We are... the 5 billionaires. You're the 5 billionaires. Nope. Man, I'm safe. With you guys by my side, we're invincible. Let's take care of this guy together. What are you talking about, loser?
Nani?
What? Why would we bother helping you? You're completely useless. You had money, sure, but that's it. Besides, you just got your ass kicked from here to Osaka. None of us want to be seen with you anymore. Get the hell out of here. What? No way. We're in this together, right? What are you babbling on about, honey? The 5 billionaires aren't friends. Least of all with you. We just happen to be business tycoons who share the same objective. We're not here to make friends. And we have no interest in bailing you out. But we didn't come here to bail your sorry ass out of the fire. We came to check out the guy who put an end to your career. Anyway, you will be seeing more of him soon enough. Oh, that was Stern voice. Whoops. So, you're President Kiryu. They call me the Gambling King. Nice to meet you. And this is... I'm the Pleasure King, honey. I do my thing around the Pink Street area. A pleasure to meet you. I'm the Media King. But you can call me the Disco King.
I'm the Electronics King. Hi.
Now that you've taken out the Leisure King, this Tenkaichi Street area is basically yours. Congrats on your big win. What are you gonna do next, huh? So you have your sights set beyond the Tenkaichi Street area too? Yep. Of course. I'm not going to let you use Kamurocha for your little money games. Wow, you got a mood on you, honey. Why do you care so much about this sub mess of a town anyway?
Yep.
Oh, give the lad a break. Frankly, I don't care about this cesspool either, but I do care about the money it generates. If this place means so much to you, go ahead and try to take it from us. Let's see what you're made of. You are on.
By the way, the Leisure King was the weakest of the 5 billionaires by far. Don't get cocky.
Well, good luck to you and that wee little company of yours.
I'm looking forward to playing with you, honey.
Let's meet again. Haha! Until then, adios!
Bye!
The Gambling King, the Pleasure King, the Media King, and the Electronics King, huh? Taking them on won't be easy. You're still here?
Hey, if you don't mind, can I join up with you guys?
Nani?
What?
Oh. Yeah, I messed things up pretty badly for the 5 billionaires. If he finds me, I'm dead beat. Dead meat.
Who's this? He?
Oh, never mind that part. Just let me join your company so I can lay low there for a while. I'll do any work you give me. If it's not too much to ask, can I bring along my man Takeshita too, please?
Not a big on pride, are you? Whatever, that's fine. We're short staffed anyway.
Alright, I owe you, man.
Well, I mean, it's something. Yes. Not really good, but this is where the real battle begins.
Blocks have been unlocked for the Brawler style.
New items have been opened on the ability screen. Additional upgrades are now available. Oh my. Defeated the leisure king. So... oh. Yeah, that's now it's unlocked all the way over there, huh? This one isn't. Yeah, there is this one. Not sure how to unlock that, but oh well. And let's see. Business, I can now get my payout over here. And then I should be able to start working on the other areas. Cool. You managed to defeat the Leisure King Kiryu. Honestly, I'm impressed. I'm glad I asked you to take over.
Excuse me. The Leisure King stopped by a while ago, apparently to say hello. What's going on here?
Yeah, it's definitely going to be one hell of a tycoon once I have everything. He'll be working with us here. Actually, he was tough as an opponent, but we'll be much better off with him as an ally. Is that okay with you, Yamanoi-san?
He did come to apologize to me directly, and I'm not one to allow petty feelings to get in the way of acquiring valuable manpower. I agree, we should bring him aboard.
The Leisure King also brought some property deals and left them for you, to make up for things, he said.
I checked them and it turns out their property is located in the other 5 billionaires' areas. They should serve as perfect beachheads when moving our way into those areas.
The Media King's area is going to take a little bit of time to get ready, but I already have the other three prepared.
The Electronics King area, the Pressure King area, and the Gambling King area have all been unlocked.
Nice. I know that's a lot of new work on your plate, but let's do our best, Mr. President.
Right. So store list. So many stores. Okay, so I have cabaret zone, AC construction. Okay, so it's those three areas. Makes sense. Okay, so first of all, layout. Okay, so first, last and best. That's nice. Okay, health plaza. Oh, so close. Okay, so I should make this. Press this one out. Nice. Sure, 99%. Yokinyoki Academy. Nice, nice. Hey, 100%. Achievement unlocked, the promised land. 100% share in any area, makes sense. That's also getting close to maxed. That one might take a bit longer. So that should be everything here. Oh wait, stuff. I probably don't need him here anymore.
Okay, so that's it.
Is that the area? Yeah, okay.
Wait, can I just assign... I wonder. Okay, so I can't double assign. Makes sense. We'll have to check the location of all those places later, but for now... start working on that. Alright, I do have more... more managers. Oh well. Let's get him over there. Keep them together because why not? Right. That should be everything here. And like that. Next time I'm going to check out buildings to buy and probably go bowling. Bye!